we extract the tray from the SIM card and micro SD. Remove the protectors. Unscrew the screws of the middle housing. Now, remove the back cover with the help of guitar pick. Unscrew the screws from the motherboard. Remove the protective plastic. We loose the battery connector. We remove the touchscreen flex motherboard flex cable. We remove the LCD display connector. Power button flex remove. Gently, we lift the motherboard out of the phone. Remove the battery. For very little time, we apply heat. We lift the broken screen. We check the screen. We apply industrial glue by the edges. We install the new LCD screen.
Es este, el del Dati.
We come back with the assembly process.
Vale. Después de quitar eso, lo primero que tengo que poner es el botón, ¿no? De home, aquí ya.
Yo quería hacer ahí. Aquí sí puedo, ¿no?
Ah, son puntos de... Después yo no sé si está bien puesto.
It's working.